We have now entered the Deneb system. After your investigation of the Lucifer at Antares, Terran Command has deduced that the Shivans will be attempting a multiple-pronged attack on Basuda Prime, coming from Deneb and Antares. The Intrepid and the Minnow will be in charge of protecting the Antares Basuda Prime node, while the Galatea and the Bastion will be guarding Deneb. We expect the main force of the Shivan attack will come through Antares, led by the Lucifer. A smaller secondary force led by the Demon-class destroyer Eva will come through Deneb. The Shivans already control the Vega Deneb jump node, so our defense will have to be at the Deneb Basuda Prime jump node. Finding and destroying the Eva destroyer is our top priority. As you know, we captured a Shivan Dragon-class fighter in Beta Aquilae. Our technicians have retrofitted this alien fighter with Terran instrumentation and gotten it into working condition. However, there are a few flaws with our redesign. We could not get the Shivan weaponry to operate, so this fighter has been equipped with Terran weaponry. We also could not properly operate the lateral thrusters or afterburners, so the ship's maneuverability is limited. We also have had some difficulty with the Shivan engine systems. In test runs, the Dragon broke down for short periods of time. We are looking into this problem as we speak. The capture of this Shivan fighter will bring great strides in fighter technology to the Alliance. In this mission, we will be using the captured Shivan Dragon-class fighter on a scouting mission in the Deneb system. The Shivan seem to be bringing in a large number of vessels into the Deneb system through the Vega jump node. We believe this is in preparation for a preliminary assault on Basuda Prime. Because the Shivans have tight control over the Vega Deneb jump node, we cannot send in a Terran scout. By flying the Shivan Dragon, we believe you will be able to slip in undetected. There are four Shivan fighters in the area, maintaining tight patrol. If you come into close range with these fighters, they will certainly scan your ship, detect your presence, and open fire. Avoid contact with any of the Arjuna fighters. Arjuna seems to be maintaining consistent patterns in their patrol. On arrival, observe their flight pattern and plan your course to avoid contact. In the event that you are engaged by Arjuna Wing, return to the Galatea immediately. Your primary objective is to conduct a close scan of all ships that pass through the Vega Deneb jump node. This includes warships, freighters, and transports. Try to determine the contents of any cargo containers in the area as well. We have reason to believe that a Shivan Demon-class destroyer, the Eva, will be passing through this area. If it does, it is imperative that you scan it. Remember that your fighter is only partially functional, and its flight systems will behave unpredictably. Be careful. Command out.
For me, this was the most frustrating mission in the entire campaign. And this is going to be a long commentary. Whatever you do, do not shoot. The moment you press your trigger, it's game over. I failed this mission that way a couple of times, because I have a sensitive trigger, and I had to force myself to hold only the bottom of my joystick. You can't approach Arjuna Wing or the automatic sentries. The distance at which you are detected is around 700 meters, maybe 650, I am not sure. Monitor Arjuna Wing at all times. I like to add them onto my escort list and then just quickly target one after another to check the distance. You will have to fly fast. If distance between you and Arjuna drops under 1000 meters, take a quick glance at it to see where it is flying, and then choose a perpendicular direction. Most of the time you can just follow my steps in the video. However, at one point, when I start scanning Eva, I got lucky. Arjuna 1 was only 720 meters away from me. Watch out for the scan to get stuck. Sometimes it does when you break your line of sight and the game doesn't take notice. When it happens, just target something else and then your target again. Start the mission by heading towards cargo containers. Scan at least one of them. I like to start with cargo 4 and then go for the wing of three troop transports. It's very useful to plant yourself behind them and match speed. When you've scanned them, go for the other cargo containers for a bonus objective. Next up are two Mephistos that will take away cargo 1 and 2. You might want to be waiting for the freighters below the cargo containers, and a bit closer to the jump node. When I say a bit, I really mean just a little. Continue monitoring Arjuna between scans. Next up are two Asmodeus freighters that will take away cargo 3 and 4. Approach them from on top of the highway all ships are following. Scanning all freighters and transports gives you a secondary objective. Now, two Lilith class cruisers will jump in. Approach them from just below the highway and follow my flight pattern. You are in safe distance from everything and cruisers can't scan you. Now, just stick around the cruisers. Match speed and fly between and a little in front of them. This will put you in a perfect position to scan Eva when it jumps in and slows down. Something I haven't done and I should have. Stay under Eva, a little closer to the front of the ship, and that way you will avoid Arjuna One safely. Eva is fast out, and here comes a surprise. The Lucifer! Motherfucker. Can you see those four plates above his fighter base? Plant yourself under one and target something nearby to scan the ship. When you've scanned it, do not fly into the fighter bay, despite what command says, only fly by it and prepare to fight. Soon, your engines will repair themselves and you can leave. It doesn't matter how many times you fail this mission. Frustration is your worst enemy here.
Vector. pipes have malfunctioned, Alpha One. They should repair themselves.
Thank you.
Pilot, you bring us terrible news. If both the Eva and the Lucifer are here in Deneb, it will be extremely difficult to stop the Shivan attack. Still, you did an excellent job scanning the Shivan warships. Well done. The fact that you were also able to scan the Shivan supply ships is truly outstanding. Your courage and piloting skills are to be commended. However, the news is bad. The Shivans have enough supplies in those ships to sustain a lengthy assault on Vasuta Prime. We believe their attack force will consist of at least 8 full squadrons of fighters, both Genma cruisers, the Eva, and the Lucifer. Things do not look good. The cargo you identified contains parts for Shivan fighters. This leads us to believe that the Shivans will set up a base in the Deneb sector near Vasuta Prime. This information will be invaluable in planning our counterstrike. For your diligence in reconnaissance missions, we are awarding you the Meritorious Unit.